Hey everybody, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome back. Appreciate the comments, appreciate the support. Today's a new day. Good morning, good afternoon, whatever the time may be. We're here to enjoy some Elvis here. You've seen the title, you clicked on it really fast. You're like, ooh, he's finally reacting to it. But that's because I finally can see it because all my videos were like blacklisted. We finally got to it, guys. Lisa Marie and Elvis Presley. Dance with my father again. Now, I thought I reacted to this. I'm pretty sure. Maybe I did, maybe I didn't. We're here to react to Lisa Marie and Elvis Presley Dance with My Father. Now, I'm not sure if she's singing, he's singing it. But if I have reacted to this, then touche. It'll be two reactions. Because I'm Mr. Forgettable. But anyway, let's get right to it, guys. In 3, 2, 1, hit that play button. Definitely gonna be emotional.
Back when I was a child, before life removed all the innocence, my father would lift me high and dance with my mom. He would carry me, and I knew for sure I was loved. If I could get another chance, another walk, another dance with him, I'd play a song that would never ever end. How I'd love. To dance with my father again. Me and my mama would disagree. To get my way, I would run from her to him. He'd make me laugh just to comfort me. Then finally make me do just what my mama said. Later that night while I was asleep, he left a dollar under my sheet. Never dreamed that he would be gone from me. If I could steal one final glance, one final to dance with my father again. Sometimes I listen outside her door, and I'd hear how my mama cried for him. I'd pray for her even more than me. I'd pray for her even. Could you send back the only man she loved? I know you don't do it usually, but dear Lord, she's dying to dance with my father again. Every night I fall asleep, and this is all I ever dream. Thank you.
Whew. I'm not crying, guys. I didn't tear up. But it is definitely emotional. And this little guy was messing around and bothering with my feet and trying to knock my cords out. As usual. Trying to get attention. Anyway, wow. I thought, I was assuming that Elvis Presley was going to sing in on this. But yeah, this is definitely a solo from Lisa Marie. And wow. She sang it really well. Really beautiful. Like, she did a really good job, guys. Like, wow. Definitely heartfelt. You can sense it in her voice. Definitely deeply emotion. Deep emotions rooted. She could tell she really missed her father, even though she was super young. You know, she knew something was missing in a part of her life. But yeah, that's wild to lose a father at that young age. I think what she was like 8, and she's the one who found. I think she found his body. Like, that had to be wow. Can't even imagine what the situation was like for her. Definitely good editing with the video. I like that they were showing videos, clips of Elvis, pictures that I never seen before. You know, I never seen him act out like that, pretending that he was choking her. Like, you can see his playful side. You can see a lot of sides to Elvis, and that he loved his daughter unconditionally. You know, they have a beautiful family. They're a beautiful family. Definitely love his wife. I'm not sure if he cheated on her. I heard a whole bunch of rumors that he cheated and he beat it on her. You know, I'm like, what? He's abusive. I'm guessing that's just the haters. You know what I'm saying? They're just hating, I guess. They're jealous. But anyway, yeah. Just get out of here. Get out of here. Yeah, anyway, that's the end of my reaction, guys. If you are new, hit that subscribe button. Give this video a like if you enjoyed this reaction. It was really emotional. Yes. You guys take care. Here's your boy Ninja. Peace.
Get over here!